What's up, guys? I'm Akeem. This is Reactosaurus. Welcome back to my channel. Work has been catching up to me lately. I have been working a lot. And plus, I just got WWE 2K18. I've been playing the hell out of it. Not to worry, I'm back. Today, we're going to be reacting to Without Warning. It's a collab album with 21 Savage and Offset and Metro Boomin. Ghostface Killers featuring Travis Scott. Release Astroworld. Jesus. I already know this is gonna be some dark, heavy. Like an AK, just
Kim Jong, yeah, big bomb. Wonder bread, man, make you bitch big crumb. Yeah, all them was food, it's a poor boy. Everybody the same, all these niggas sound alike. Big Fox 5 gang, turn you to a counter like this boy. I'm a nigga, yeah, hang with the killer tone. Planet of the H, yeah, hang around the real club. I got AK, SK, HK. With the horse play, big Trump ass nigga. Did you do your chores today? Do you wanna take a ride?
Suicides, we keep the shit alive. Jumping at
all
the
Travis.
Houses, don't you come outside. Body status, trying to let a jet at you. How you going? Going away, I'm on my way to cut the trap. Body asses, what I'm seeing is way too bad. Your fingers, cause the cap is dangerous. Broke you and us, we don't speak that language. On the couches, doctors, I'ma make a scene. She's not a mountain. Break us on the outfit. Best friend, we don't do these strikes.
Travis. Drop Astroworld, please, man. Sound like it was meant for Astroworld just by how dark and like depressing it sounded like. Rap, save me. You're just gonna get right into this shit, man. So the second track, man. Look, I'm already tired from work. I just got off work like literally 10 minutes ago.
Where's Quavo in here?
Oh shit. Rick Flair drip. If you ever go to the gym with this fucking album or mixtape, whatever the fuck they want to call it, you're probably most likely gonna end up being the Incredible Hulk and just benching 500 pounds like it's 2 pounds.
My chopper hates niggas.
Metro, how the fuck do you find these melodies, for Christ's sake? How? This shit's disgusting. The KKK because my chopper hate niggas. AK-40. So if for my future videos, from now on, if you see the water bottle, if you see the fucking jug, that means the damn album listened to is fire as fuck. That fucking transition into nightmare. Bro, I got fucking goosebumps. Just not again, dude.
All the man, bands on the man. All the man, bands on the man.
I'm slumped right now, like, you know, I really don't, I honestly God, I don't have the energy to do this right now. And then they want to go ahead and drop this bullshit. Mad Stalkers.
I'm C-C-Turn 16, and I got my first knee that night before the other side. Catch a backseat and eat turn. You caught that shit, a speedy clip, you caught that bitch and eat turn. Bad cops,
this shit's fucking fire. Disrespectful. Exactly. This shit is disrespectful how fucking fire this shit is. Disrespectful as fuck. I think this nigga knows it too.
I'm a gangbang with the man. I get disrespectful. Treat y'all all the same. Let me out this ass bitch. Nah, keep your mouth closed.
And nut on her nipple. Nigga, is this target practice? You're gonna aim directly for her nipple? Run up the racks. Can I have some time to breathe, please? No? Okay. Again, I gotta go.
No,
I'm absolutely fucking disgusted with how good this fucking album is. Production wise, Metro fucking killed all the production. Still serving. This is still serving, by the way. That track is fucking fantastic, but it's new in this project right now. Last track, unfortunately, Darth Vader. You already drained the fucking energy out of me since like the first three tracks. Right? Okay, thank you. God damn. Does this punch me in the face? Get over it, please. Yeah, it came up in last year. I count the blessings, count the blessings. Hashtag candy if you watch the whole thing. Man, fuck that off show. I am Akeem, Reactors R Us. Like, comment, share, all that other bullshit. Social media is gonna be below. I love you guys. You wanna hear my review on this shit? Watch the review, and then you'll see. Goodbye, guys.